Welcome back to another video of Teamfight Tactics. Anyway, let's play. We got gold subscription. Not a bad amabri. Okay. Oh. Double Vlad? What's the academy items this game? Rage Blade. Holy. Okay. Sentinels gain 5% bonus armor and magic resist. Every 4 seconds, their next attack deals 75% of their total resistance as magic damage. Gain a loris. A loris. Pumping up. Oh man, now we get we don't have another sentinel, do we? So what I'm thinking is we play Sentinel with we play Sentinel with Sion. Are we going to check if it actually fits? Okay, so Leona. Rel. Loris. Alawi and Rumble. Lablau. Elise. It doesn't fit, dude. Besser. And Jinx. And twist fight. No, but then I really know. So Jinx and like Irelia's not gonna be in the team. We have only a tier. A glove. So Irelia's not gonna be in the team, and if Irelia's not in the team, then Jinx won't be in the team. Like Irelia's only gonna be in the team until a certain level. Because there is only space for 6 Sentinel. So there's 2 slots open, so there's level 8. We can still get one more. A visionary scrap. I should have bought her and removed. It's okay.
We do not die this day.
Five lost streaks, so at least we're making quite a bit of gold each round. We haven't seen a Singed yet, or Leona.
This may hurt.
Sentinel emblem and a Rowl. Enforces gain damage. So now we can even play one less Sentinel. So now we can remove Singed as well. We can remove Singed. We can play a scrap unit, so maybe like Corki. Artillerist Visionary. We can make Ambessa a Sentinel. What the fuck? That guy just flew off the map, dude. What just happened? Look at the damage!
I found my hate in the fire. Looks like trouble.
Bro? My whole team is destroying. My whole one-star team is destroying. Yeah, the emblem will go on... Ambessa. So we want, we have lifesteal already, we need sword. Dude, I'm actually pretty happy with this team. I think we can definitely destroy. A Caitlyn? She's an enforcer. We can't play her. Otherwise... Yeah, otherwise we have to drop Laris. Or, yeah, we can't drop Twisted Fate. She's not on the team. What the heck? We need to roll an 8, right, to stabilize? Too many 1-stars at this moment still. We need to hit Alawi, Ambessa. Team really, so
rally to me.
Oh no. Idiot. Anger issues. You know what? It could actually fucking work. This could also work. Nah, dude, it's this for sure, man. Radiant item. Bro, it's this. It gives resistances, and our damage is based on it. Oi, dude. We're using all our removers. Fucking hell.
Fight with dignity.
His totem is dancing. Lors 2, Ral 2, we kind of need to hit that. We have a bow, so either belt or purple would be good. So purple is taken, so belt. We would also go for red buff. Yeah, red buff would have been most probably best. I just want him to cast as much as possible. I think we need to roll here. We're sitting on three pairs. Wait, Corki's in the team? Oh shit. We have Loras too. We have Persephone too. Can maybe get automata in also, I don't know. Oh, gain 40 armor and 40 magic resist triple when above 50% health. Now we need to level up. Yeah, dude, Malzahar 2 would be insane. Yeah. Sword, can we get blue? Or... Man, Bessa was useless this fight. You rolled once, fucking leveled once too many, you retard. Dude, I'm still sitting on a Leona one. Come on. They will be sundered. Oh my goodness. We're not in position for a gold, Ambessa. It's our priority to get
only cowards run.
Alawi 2. Orki 2 doesn't do shit for our team. It's just a bot. It's just a bot, dude. A scrap. But we don't have a single component to give, so it's a waste. I think scrap is fake. We should maybe change into something else. But into what? Maybe another quick striker. Goodbye, buddy. That's 8,000 damage, Malzahar. Laura sealed the most. Bruiser emblem, family. No scrap emblem. Corki's fake. We have Ral 2 already. Dude, we need to roll a bit here. We need a Lowy 2. Rumble 2. Corki 2 is fake. Baby, kill me now.
This is gonna be fun. Thought you'd never ask.
Dude, Malzahar 2, and I feel like we could win the game. Health. We missed. Dude, he took a bruiser emblem. Oh, dude. Watch me lose against that. Come on, give me my 2-star. Dude, no cap, we could have had maybe 2 2-stars already of Ambessa at this point. They're not playing well. He's holding my unit. Oh,
next time, try to leave a dent.
More resistances, dude. Healing is based on AP. Just tankiness. Oopsie, wrong button.
Baby, don't fail me now.
Almost 17,000 damage. Bro. How much healing did you do, man? Like, I'm very curious of that. 4,500 healing. Corki there. And you also get the buff. Bro, Corki is fake. We should maybe replace Corki with something else. Nah. Ah, got him, baby. That's what I'm talking about. 19,000 damage. Self-destruct. Boom. Automata, bro. Give me automata. And I think we win. Let's do it. Fuck scrap, dude. Any automata. We could have maybe had a... We could have maybe had a 3-star... At this point. I'm better. My Ambessa is just dead. Oh, jump back, okay. I prefer Blitzcrank if you can get that as automata. Family Rebel. Artillerist. Nah, we just go for more resistances, dude. Oh, we'll put that on, on our Scrap King. It's game over. We won. That's what I'm talking about, bro. Hope you guys did enjoy today's video. If you did, please make sure to leave a like, subscribe if you are new. And I'll catch you in the next one. Peace.